I'm Irie. I'm a sophomore here in the theater program, and I am playing Mrs. Molina in Stand and Deliver. You know, Garfield High is under academic probation during this time of, you know, school. So she wants, you know, the class to be better, and she wants the school, you know, to be like, at least, you know, to pass. And she doesn't want to lose her job. So when Jaime Escalante comes around, I feel like she gets hopeful that there is a chance for this school to turn around. What I like most about acting, or, you know, the theater program, is everyone's so welcoming. Everyone's just, you know, like a big family. No one's like, you know, drama, no nothing. It's just amazing, and being a part of this theater program really like has changed me. I feel, you know, when I'm on the stage, there's like nothing better than that little rush you get, and it's live, you know? You can never get that back. I would like to personally invite you to go see the show, Stand and Deliver. The shows will be 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, and 9th, 10th, and 11th of November. Go get your tickets right now before they sell out, you know, at catcityhightheater.com.